Denver's Wash Park is known for crossing the T's and dotting the I's of relaxation. For the next 2 days, it's also known as an exercise in democracy. Denver Votes mobile vote center setting up shop just outside the recreation center.
That's Archie and Shiner,
which just so happens to be in the path of Kristen and Jeff Shantz and their dogs Archie and Shiner.
Yeah, we actually hadn't even put our voting plan together, and I was riding the bike around the park and saw the polling station and got the hours and came back out here to vote.
Over the next 2 weeks, the Denver Elections Division is setting up the trailers in different parts of the city.
It's just super easy, and yeah, everything's on a big screen, so you can see the lettering pretty well.
Yeah.
I don't have my glasses, so it helps. So yeah, it was very easy and pain-free.
The pain-free approach is not a new one. Denver has used the increased access twice in the recent past.
And sometimes places can't accommodate, you know, having voting operations in their building for, you know, a week at a time or 2 weeks at a time or 3 days at a time or even on election day. So this gives us the opportunity to still be able to accommodate voting in some areas where that may be tough.
Nothing tough about this process except perhaps deciding who or what to vote for.
But yeah, we don't have to find a place to park, so we just, yeah, it's an easy walk down here, and yeah, so super easy.
Super easy to vote. And now Archie and Shiner vote to keep on walking.
For me, this was a sure bet that I was going to vote without any doubt.
And really, no doubt, guys, as simple as simply showing your ID and then voting again, the mobile voting center back out here at Wash Park tomorrow from 10 to 6 on the DU campus later in the week. All this information on our website or via the Problem Solvers Election Guide at KDVR.com. Greg Nampto, Fox 31.
Greg, thank you. On the sub-